Want to get some breaking news. Take a look at your screen. That one-year-old at the focus of an Amber Alert. This is out of Randolph County. They say Roxanne Parson, the woman on the right, took her daughter, Ava Pierce. These pictures just came in of the baby and her mom. The baby, brown hair, blue eyes, a birthmark on her stomach. She was wearing a white shirt and black pants. As for Parsons, you can see she has brown hair, blue eyes, but has sores on her face. If you know anything, call 911.